Hello friends, now we are going to talk about the chemical bond and what is chemical bond and what are the types of chemical bond. That is what we are going to discuss in this lecture. And let me give you a glimpse of it. That is, a chemical bond is formed because of the two electrons that are between the two atoms. So this is the thing that we should always know about this thing. And so now let us come back to that is what is actually chemical bond and what are the types of it. So let us study them. So basically, chemical bond is nothing but the force of attraction which holds the two atoms or the ions together in a molecule. That is known as chemical bond. So as I've said earlier also, that is, it is formed because of the two electrons that are present between the two atoms. For example, if I talk about that is NaCl. So if I talk about NaCl, that is, it is the common one that I'm talking about. So there is always a force of attraction between the sodium ion along with that of the Cl minus ion, because even that could be represented in this form where Na plus is the one which has a positive charge while Cl is the one which has a negative charge. So this has no excess electron as you could see, because one electron has been less, but here. So this is what we have got, and this is sodium ion along with that of the Cl minus ion. But meanwhile here, the one electron is less, and meanwhile on the chlorine, that is on the chloride ion that we are observing, there is one electron that is in excess. And that's the reason that is because of here, the sharing of electrons would take place over here, and there would be a force of attraction that we know, because this is the one which has a positive charge, while this is the one which has a negative charge. So obviously there will be force of attraction. So that is the reason that the NaCl has a force of attraction that has been represented by this bond. So this represents the force of attraction between these two ions, if we could say, and that is how a molecule is being formed. So this was one of the type that I was talking about. So what is and what are the different types of the chemical bond that we are going to discuss in this chapter? And that is basically, the first thing that we are going to talk about is basically, it is, this is what I am going to talk about, that is types of chemical bond. So talking about the first one, that is, it is ionic bond. The second one, it is covalent bond. Third one, it would be also classified in the terms of that is metallic bond. And the fourth one, that is molecular bond. So this is what we are going to discuss in the future, like in the future lecture also. But let me give you a small glimpse about it. That is, as the name it suggests, that is, it is talking about ionic bond. So obviously, it is a force of attraction or a bond that takes place between the cation and an anion, and that is the reason it forms a molecule. While talking about the covalent bond, so covalent bond is something which is in which basically a bond has been formed between the two atoms having their own valence electrons, and this is formed because of that is mutual sharing of electrons. And talking about the metallic bond, as the name suggests, it is a bond that has been formed between the two metal atoms. And talking about the molecular bond, so molecular bond is actually a special kind of bond that we are going to talk about, and that is basically, for example, hydrogen bonding. So hydrogen bonding is somewhere, it is what we know, that is, it is not a bond that it actually forms, but it is a kind of attraction that is being that we could see between the two different molecules, and that's the reason it has been called as a molecular bond. So there are various kind of things that we are going to classify in the future one. So, but for this while, this one is sufficient to understand that what is chemical bond and what are the types of chemical bond. So that's it friends. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you have understood this video very clearly, and you have got to know that is what is bond and what is different types of the chemical bond. And I hope you'll share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe to EKDA channel. Thank you so much.